stuff and run.
Port's there in time. Scorch every last effing time.
Hey, someone's sneaking up on you.
Thank you. Sure as hell can't hide.
That's it, kid. It's over. You're coming with us.
Wait, what is she doing?
Hurry up and grab her!
It's impossible.
contaminated material detected.
Copy that. Safety precautions initiated. Bullseye!
Welcome to best clinic this side of Seaside Court, Tavarish. Feeling a bit sickly? I've been able to keep them at bay, but I'm not quite, enough ripped to beat them without my little turret over there. Normally, I give you real thorough checkup for free, but we run out of medical equipment. How pathetic, duh. I am world-renowned surgeon, yet my hands are tied. Damn apparatchiks confiscate nanomachines all over Jericho to cover up truth about nano-disease, defrag. Without alternate supply routes, I'd be screwed. Just a moment ago, they shot down secret delivery drone right outside office. Even if soldiers don't find it in time, those damn scavengers will. You'll have to be sneaky. But if you pull off, little heist, I let you use med station on wall for free. Of course I'm real. Just trust evidence of your eyes. They call me Dr. Mikhail. Don't believe government agitprop. I am hard-working, genuine medical person. Just little errand. Find and salvage delivery drone that crashed over Red Square down street. And don't attract unwanted attention, huh? Those scavengers are like hawks. До свидания, товарищ.
Thank you.
In Jericho City, everyone is equal before the law. A tiny surveillance chip implanted in your auditory nerve records every conversation you'll ever have. That way, we can always protect you from unfair allegations or defamation of character. To review personal recordings, please fill out the appropriate form and expect a waiting period of up to 2 years. If you find a misplaced audio log on the street, we urge you not to listen. Violations will be punished with a steep fine and or brief imprisonment. We already know you listened to this recording, so expect to receive a sternly worded letter from our lawyers soon. Have a nice day. Welcome to Jericho City. Exploring our sprawling downtown can be a bit intimidating at first. There's always something fun going on wherever you go. You'll find street musicians, artists, newcomers, tourists, families, couples, wallflowers, the poor and the rich. In Jericho, we live. Together in harmony and respect each other's boundaries. So take a deep breath and enjoy the sights. And if you can't find your way, why not ask one of our friendly locals?
Thank you. Infection detected. Infection detected. Do not resist. Do not resist. Do not resist. No infection detected.
Contamination detected.
Warren. Why won't you cooperate?
Am I not?
Am I really supposed to believe any of that BS?
Believe what you want, prick.
Oh, but I do, Warren. I really do. For example, right now, I believe that you'll be in terrible pain once I press this button under my desk.
You bastard. I'll get you back for this.
Threatening an officer of the law, are you? You've been keeping a lot of secrets since that Creo incident.
Yeah, whatever. You got nothing on me and you know it. AID has messed with the wrong guy this time.
Yeah. Thank you.
Hey, Liz, it's Warren.
Oh my God. Warren? They told me you died. Creo's been on lockdown for weeks.
No, Liz, listen. That's not the truth. Not the whole truth, okay? There's something going down in this town. Something big. The government is lying to all of us. I need a place to lay low. Not for long, okay? Only tonight. I know we've been through a lot, but...
Listen, I'd love to help you. I really would, but AID has been knocking on every door in the district. My boyfriend would lose his shit if I went against the government. We can't risk our spots in the evacuation. I'm sorry, baby, but there's nothing I can do. Please be safe.
Thank you.
Have you met that shady Russian doctor downtown? He's a total crook. But he knows how to get past those scanner gates AID set up all over Jericho. Apparently, he has the right connections, whatever that means.
Hunting creepy crawlies for money. Is this what my life's come to? You know, I used to be an accountant, head of finance at Creo HQ. But after the event, the world went to hell in a handbasket. So much for our enlightened society. It's kill or be killed now. I know my choice. What's yours?
If you want to go to the harbor, ask Brother Eli or get stuffed.
Looking for something to buy? I'd love to make you an offer, but my hands are tied. After that nasty defrag disease broke out, I helped as much as I could. So whatever the children of the Spark smuggled into the city for a fraction of the price. After a while, I was drowning in debt, so I borrowed a bit of money from a nice young gentleman. I should have known better. He turned out to be nothing but a loan shark, and I was easy prey. But I'm no dotty old lady, you see. I know what's going on. His threats get more brazen every day. Soon he'll come after my grandkids. Are you sure? I don't have anything to give you for your trouble, not even a penny. If you really think you can do it, look for a guy called Finn and tell him Miss Fox sent you. He's doing most of his business in Port Nixon these days. I owe him 2,000 tech scrap. If you can make that villain cancel my debt, I could buy new wares and stock my shelves again. I should warn you, though. Finn is a shrewd businessman. He'll try to con you out of everything you own. Time was that little cheat would have already been thrown in jail. But nowadays, it's all about image. Below the surface, he's a con man through and through. Finn knows how to play the victim card. He'll take you to the cleaners if you give him any kind of edge. Thanks for asking, young'un. I've learned a lot of things during my long life, so I'll just say this. You only start caring about money once you don't have any. I just don't know what I'll do if Finn comes after me or my grandkids. Well, well, haven't seen anyone from your line of work for a while. Most builders have been busy toiling away on the big wall. Not you, though, eh? I won't ask your reasons. Here. Take this. You may need it.
is our last hope.
I've listened to a sermon.
All hail, Lord Eli!
Hey, need some wicked drone implants? Cool by me, either way, but you gotta get on with it. I have so much stuff on my mind, it feels like my brain's gonna explode. Does it look like I'm in trouble? Well, yeah, probably does. Doesn't mean that I trust you, though, okay? You can't be too careful. Does it look... Well... Yeah, you touch it... What the? That's mine. Give it back, like, right now. Seriously. Not cool. I mean, what would you say if I just... This was a token of... Whatever. See if I care. I mean, didn't want it back anyway. Didn't need it. Oh, it's that age-old story, really. Boy meets girl, girl said she needed to find herself. Now nobody can find her at all. I heard a little rumor she's hooked up with that rich bastard, Lil Johnny, at Port Nixon. Awesome! I was hoping I could coax you into it. Oh, crap. I said that out loud, didn't I? I just really need some help. I'm frickin' losing it here. April went like totally bitch cakes after she found religion. Spark here, spark there, spark everywhere, except in our relationship. Just keep your eyes open, okay? Yeah, like the old harbor. That's where the shady punk-ass little Johnny sells his so-called... I just can't stand that gassy Dude's like serious. All right, peace out.
This is your final chance. Who sent you? Was it my brother?
Yeah!
Of course. I should have known.
Welcome to our humble chapel. They call me Brother Eli. I've been taking a lot of lost souls under my wing. My disciple, but enough about me. The gateway to Port Nixon is locked for a reason. Nobody gets in or out. You really don't know who I am? How unusual. I'm Matriarch Celeste's eldest son, a humble shepherd with small ambitions. Everything I do is to serve the glory of the Spark and its mighty nanite harbinges. As they descend from... Even now, we lead the charge, providing power and food to the surviving few. Whether they join our cause or not... Glad you asked. I'm in deep water. Supplying our fellow men with salvage goods is getting harder by the minute. Everything I've accomplished is at stake. I've got a bit of a family issue going on. Now he's nothing but a drug lord. I'd confront him myself, but there'd be hell to pay if anybody saw me interfering, as it were. My associate downstairs will let you pass through the harbor gate. To be honest, we've benefited a lot from his supplies. But now that I know how he's earned his dirty money, I have no... Who? Him? He's just one of my little brother's pushers. I caught him red-handed with a... I've been trying to make him come. He'll change his mind. May the spark guide you.
Smell a new audio log? Come on over and show me.
We'll be on the hunt soon.
Worship Lord Eli.
Do I smell a new audio log? Hi, I'm Mr. Scrappy, your all-in-one rumor monger, information resource, and audiophile vendor. I'll scan every audio recording you have and reward you accordingly. So, what do you say? Fill me in on the latest gossip. I'm not surprised you agreed. After all, I've studied your profile. All you need to do is bring me your audio recordings every once. Since I'm in a generous mood, I'll compensate you with a couple of exclusive lost recordings. Here. Welcome back. One second, I'll check my database. Have you heard about the Great Wall of Jericho? The governor had it erected to keep Defrag at bay. At least, that's the official statement. Most of my clients believe they've isolated this place to sweep us under the rug. Literally and figuratively. Whatever that means, check back in soon. I'll keep you in the loop. You have collected less than 10 audio files. Come back later. You never know what rewards I'll have in store. Nothing in this world is free. By accepting my help, I'll give you all the information I have and sell everything I know about you to the highest bidder. I will only say this once. The password. I smell a new audio log? Come on over and show me. Smell a new audio log? Come on over and show me.
All hail, Lord Eli.
Turned loose Vulkan last night.
Evacuate Port Nixon, they said. Use force if necessary. Yeah, right. But these people don't want to be saved. They killed everyone. I'm the last survivor. But we found something at the harbor. Something big. Flight 221. And there was a survivor. We lost the girl. Failed our mission. I'll have my revenge. Just you wait. You goddamn bastards.
Attention, everyone! Port Nixon
Come on, just try it. It'll expand your consciousness.
But what if there's no going back? My brother had a dose of blue sparkle once. A few weeks later, we found him dead in the gutter.
That's what your mom tells you. Because she needs a scapegoat. Because...
Hey! Can you hear me, morons? Who turned the damn power back on? I shut this man bay down for a reason, you good-for-nothing gas bags! Says who? I'm little Johnny, your frickin' lord and master, shit for brains. Once I find you, I'll gouge your eyes out with a rusty spoon. Are you trying to get fresh with me?
Thank you.
Repent your sins, heathens. Judgment day is nigh. The spark will strike. The world will change.
I'm at the end of me rope, Gov.